happened? Fluttershy, look! Your cutie mark! It worked! It worked! Oh, I'm so happy you're back to normal! Now we need your help!
A true, true friend helps a friend in need. A friend will be there to help them see. A true, true friend helps a friend in need to see the light that shines from a true, true friend.
Hello? Friend trapped inside, remember?
Rarity needs your help. She's trying hard, doing what she can. Would you try? Just give it a chance. You might find that you'll start to understand.
A true, true friend helps a friend.
But we need your help. Applejack's trying to make dresses. Say no more.
Applejack needs your help. She's trying hard, doing what she can. Would you try? Just give it a chance. You might find that you'll start to understand.
A true, true friend helps a friend.
Maybe I'm still having it.
Rarity, Pinkie Pie's about to lose the apple farm. We need Applejack's help.
Lose the apple farm? Well, we can't let that happen now, can we?
Pinkie Pie is in trouble. We need to get there by her side. We can try to do what we can now. For together we can be her guide.
A true, true friend helps a friend.
Just to think.
The townspeople need you. They've been sad for a while. They march around, face a frown, and never seem to smile. And if you feel like helping, we'd appreciate a lot if you get up there and spread some cheer from here to Canterlot.
Come on, ponies! I want to see you smile!
Pinky! A true, true friend helps a friend in need. A friend will be there.
Little critters hibernate under the
help them gather up their food, fix their homes below.
We welcome back the southern birds so their families can grow.
Winter apple,
let's finish our holiday cheer.
Ground, plant our tiny seeds with proper care and sunshine. Everyone it feeds, apples, carrots, celery stalks, colorful flowers too. We must work so very hard, it's just so much to do.
Destiny's uncertain, and that's sometimes hard to take. I'll try to get up on my hooves and try a different task. I'll find something new to do. There's gotta be more to me than planning a party or two. I put away my party cannon. I deflated all my balloons. Bubbles all burst. Now what is next for you? For you.
Oh, I remember this one. My first party ever. My whole family was there. And that's Twilight's Welcome to Ponyville party. She didn't even expect that one. Oh, look at Gummy. He just looks so excited for this birthday party. Shining armor and Cadence's wedding sure was special, especially once I got a hold of the music.
Oh, look at those happy faces, all the parties that I have thrown. I made them laugh, had such a blast, a smile that's all their own.
Any meaning? Why should I join in when I could be intervening? Every pony loves this cursed holiday, but would they be better off with it out of the way? Well, okay. Say goodbye to the holiday with my magic I'll erase it. The greatest gift that I give today, and every pony will have to face it. No more little games for you to play. After you say goodbye to the holiday. Goodbye, Heartswarming, you had a good run. Goodbye, Heartswarming, it's over, you're done. Finally set free from your forced celebrations. No need to reply to your trite invitations. Calendar shorter by a single day. Is my magic up to the test? Time to see I can't delay. Say goodbye to the holiday. Prepare the spell, no hesitation. All memories shall fade away. See Equestria's new transformation. No more shall any pony say. Happy Heartswarming. After two.
Every pony has times in their lives when their hearts are filled with doubt.
Frustration builds up inside, and it makes you want to shout.
But if you just take that first step, the next one will appear. And you find you can walk, then run, then fly.
Give up too soon, get myself in the zone, and I find I can walk, then run,
then fly.
When life gives you lemons.
has something special that makes us different, that makes us rare.
We have a light that shines within us that we were always meant to share.